Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel Rubel Solutions. In this video, I am going to compile the lesson 2, memory and the storage. After learning this chapter, we will get to know about bits and bytes, internal and external memory, portable storage devices. God has given a wonderful gift to man, that is ability to think. Though a computer cannot think, yet it has more storage capacity than a human brain. CPU is the brain of computer. What is the brain of computer? CPU. It controls all the information it receives through input units and store it in its memory. Like our brain, the computer also uses both short-term and long-term memory to store data or information. However, we tend to forget things with the passage of time, but the computer can retain the stored data for years together. This data can be retrieved from the computer's memory when needed. Bits and bytes. A computer can understand only two states, on and off. Computer kya samajh sakta hai? Computer sirf do states samajh sakta hai. On, matlab 1, and off, matlab 2. These two digits 0 and 1 are called binary digits. इन दोनों को क्या बोलते हैं? Binary digits बोलते हैं या bits बोलते हैं. क्या बोलते हैं? Bits. The data is stored in the computer memory in the form of bits and is measured in bytes. किस form में save होता है data? Computer memory में? Bits में. और bytes में measure होता है. Every computer has a certain amount of memory. The memory capacity determines how data and instructions can be stored in the computer, either temporary or permanent. हर computer की अपनी memory होती है और कितनी memory capacity होगी वो depend करता है कितना data होगा. अब आप ये right side पे देख सकते हैं memory size. क्या देख सकते हैं? Memory size. 8 bits is equal to 1 byte. कितने bits होते हैं? 8 bits is equal to 1 byte. 1024 bytes is equal to 1 kilobyte, means 1 KB. And 1024 KB is equal to 1 megabyte, 1 MB. And 1024 MB is equal to 1 gigabyte, 1 GB. 1024 GB is equal to 1 terabyte, 1 TB. 1024 TB is equal to 1 petabyte, 1 PB. 1024 PB is equal to 1 exabyte. Exabyte is new for me also. I have learned till petabyte, exabyte, zettabyte and yottabyte. Wow. So much memory space. Aajkal kitni zyada memory space aa chuki hai. To ye table bahut useful hai sabke liye. Now what are the memory? Memory is the internal memory जो कि primary होती है और external memory जो कि secondary होती है. अब primary memory में क्या क्या आता है? RAM और ROM. और secondary memory में क्या 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 आता है? Hard disk, CD, DVD, flash, memory card. ठीक है? आगे बढ़ें. Now the internal memory. किसके बारे में अब हम पढ़ेंगे? Internal memory के बारे में. Internal memory is also called primary memory or the main memory. It is the built-in memory designed to store data and instructions while the computer is working. ये कौन सी memory होती है? Built-in memory. जो कि किस लिए design करी गई है? ताकि data store हो जाए और instructions दी जाए. The data stored in the internal memory is erased when the computer is turned off. जो डेटा इसमें स्टोर होता है वो इरेज हो जाता है क्योंकि जब कंप्यूटर टर्न ऑफ होता है. इट इज ऑलवेज इजियर टू असेस डेटा और प्रोग्राम्स फ्रॉम द इंटरनल मेमोरी एज इट इज द फास्टेस्ट ऑफ ऑल फॉर्म्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर. प्राइमरी मेमोरी इज ऑफ टू टाइप्स, रैम एंड रॉम. रैम इज रैंडम असेस मेमोरी. इट स्टोर्स अ इंफॉर्मेशन टेम्परेरली एंड वर्क्स लाइक अ ब्लैक बोर्ड that can be constantly overwritten with new data. The information stored in the memory is lost when you turn off the computer or power goes off. It is like a calculator where information exists till the calculator is on. RAM memory किस तरह की होती है? Calculator की तरह होती है. जैसे calculator में हम plus करते हैं और जब हम calculator को बंद कर देते हैं तो data चले जाता है ना, बिल्कुल वैसे ही होती है RAM memory. ROM memory, read only memory. It holds the startup instructions that prepare a computer for use. It also consists of programs that check the proper working of all computer parts when you turn on a computer. The instructions stored in the ROM cannot be changed, but can only be read. It retains the stored information even when the power is switched off. ROM is like an audio disc that can be played, but it cannot record anything on it, except in few selected circumstances. Know the fact, the amount of RAM installed in the computer affects the number and size of program that a system can run simultaneously. The fifth generation of computers will have artificial intelligence. Fifth generation mein kya hoga? Artificial intelligence. To some extent, these computers will be able to provide knowledge on their own. They will be known as KIPS, Knowledge Information Processing System. Now the external memory. It is used to store information for the longer period. Data is not lost in the external memory even when the computer is turned off. The external memory is essential because the internal memory of a computer has a limited storage capacity. It is called secondary memory. Okay, अब इसको हिंदी में कन्वर्ट करती हूँ. ये मेमोरी ज़्यादा देर तक रखी जा सकती है और डेटा लॉस नहीं होता है जब कंप्यूटर ऑफ हो जाता है. और एक्सटर्नल मेमोरी असेंशियल होती है क्योंकि इंटरनल मेमोरी कई बार की कैपेसिटी कई बार कम होती है, इसलिए इट इज़ कॉल्ड अ सेकेंडरी मेमोरी. इन आर डेली लाइफ वी यूज मैनी स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस सच एज कपबोर्ड, बुक शेल्फ, रेफ्रिजरेटर, स्कूल बैग एक्सेट्रा. ये सब क्या है? एक्सटर्नल मेमोरी, सेकेंडरी मेमोरीज. क्या है? सेकेंडरी मेमोरीज के एग्जांपल हैं. अ कंप्यूटर आल्सो यूजेस वेरियस स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस दैट वेरी इन द स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी, एग्जांपल हार्ड डिस्क, पेन ड्राइव, सीडी. दीज आर परमानेंट और नॉन वॉलेटाइल स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस. व्हेन वी रन अ कंप्यूटर इट इज कॉपीड फ्रॉम सेकेंडरी स्टोरेज इनटू द इंटरनल मेमोरी. It takes more time to access data from the secondary memory as compared to internal memory. Hard disk was invented by IBM team led by Johnson. It is considered as the father of disk drive. Now the portable storage devices, जैसे कि hard disk. Hard disk, it is the main storage medium for computers. It is fixed inside the CPU box. It holds a large amount of data. Hard disk is made up of multiple disks, which are further made up of hard platters of metal. Data is recorded on both sides of the disk. Nowadays, our external hard disks are also available, which are small in size and be carried anywhere. Hard disk can store up to 2 TB to 5 TB of data. Hard disk kya hai? मेन स्टोरेज है कंप्यूटर की, ये सीपीयू बॉक्स में ही होती है. ये बहुत सारा डेटा सेव करती है. ये हार्ड प्लेटर्स मेटल की बनी होती है और डेटा दोनों साइड पर रिकॉर्ड होता है. नाउ इज सीडी. सीडी स्टैंड्स फॉर कॉम्पैक्ट डिस्क. इट इज ऑप्टिमल स्टोरेज डिवाइस. अ सीडी इज अ थिन शाइनी सर्कुलर डिस्क दैट कैन स्टोर अप टू 700 MB ऑफ डेटा and measures 4.7 inches in diameter. A CD can hold text, graphics, sound, images and videos. It can be used for data backup and holding softwares. To access data from a CD, we need to place it in the CD drive, which is located in the front panel of CPU box. Third is DVD. The full form of DVD is Digital Versatile Disk or Digital Video Disk. It is an optimal storage device used for data storage and for recording movies with high video and sound quality. Though a DVD is similar to a CD in shape and size, but it can store data 6 times more than a CD. DVD ज़्यादा बड़ी होती है और इसका साइज CD से ज़्यादा होता है और ये वेरी करती है 4.1 GB to 17 GB. Next is Blu-ray disc. It is a new optimal disc format that stores 25 GB of data. Blu-ray disc आती है जो 25 GB of data से शुरू होकर 50 GB तक जाती है. Its storage capacity is 5 times more than that of DVD. इसकी स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी कितनी होती है? 5 times ज़्यादा होती है. The size of Blu-ray disc is similar to DVD CD. It is mainly used for storing high quality sounds, games and movie data. The disc has derived its name Blu-ray disc from blue violet laser that is used to read and write data. Next is flash drive. It is known as pen drive. क्या बोलते हैं फ्लैश ड्राइव को? पेन ड्राइव भी बोलते हैं, जो आजकल बहुत पॉपुलर है. इट इज प्लग एंड प्ले डिवाइस एंड कैन बी कनेक्टेड टू यूएसबी पोर्ट. इट इज स्मॉल लाइट वेट एंड रिमूवेबल ड्राइव. इट इज यूज्ड फॉर कॉपिंग एंड मूविंग डेटा फ्रॉम वन कंप्यूटर टू अनदर. अ फ्लैश डिस्क कैन स्टोर अप टू 1 TB ऑफ डेटा एंड इज फर्दर प्लान टू हैव इट्स कैपेसिटी टू 2 TB. Flash drives are faster in accessing data and are more reliable. The other one is memory card. A memory card is a storage medium for portable devices like mobiles, digital cameras and music players. It can be easily removed for access by a computer. These devices transfer image and music files in a computer by using memory card reader that can be connected to a computer through a USB cable. Nowadays, most of the laptops come into inbuilt card reader port. A multimedia card is a digital camera or mobile. A multimedia card is a smaller in size, approximately the size of postage stamp. A multimedia card are available in various storage capacities up to 512 GB. Now take a quick recap. Computer क्या है? Computer processing or storing data and instructions. Computer memory कितने type की है? Internal and external memory. Internal memory को क्या बोलते हैं? Primary memory. और primary memory कितने types की होती हैं? 2 types की, RAM और ROM. और RAM क्या करता है? Temporary data store करता है. ROM क्या करता है? Permanent data. ROM CD, DVD, Blue Disc, Fast Flash Drives, ये क्या हैं? Secondary Storage Device हैं. Hard Disk क्या है? वो CPU के साथ fix होती है और all data उसके अंदर होता है. Blu-ray Disc क्या है? जो New Optimal Disc है, जो कि 50 GB तक data store कर सकता है. और Flash Drive क्या है? Pen Drive है, जो कि Plug and Play Device है for copying and moving data from one computer to another. This was a simple video on memory and storage, but very helpful. In this video, simple examples are given, which will help you to learn more about memory and storage devices. Hope this video is beneficial and you will have some knowledge. Thank you so much for all the subscribers, all the likers, all the commenters, and all the supporters. Thank you so much. Love.